Rajkumar Hirani is currently busy with the shoot of Sanjay Dutt biopic, starring Ranbir Kapoor in the lead. The movie reportedly talks about the father-son relationship Sanjay and the late Sunil Dutt shared in their real life. If the sources are to be believed, Aamir Khan was approached to play Ranbir's father in Sanjay Dutt biopic. When the maker started narrating him Dutt Saab's role, it came as a blow to Aamir, and he calmly told them that he thought that they are coming to narrate him the role of Sanjay Dutt and that he is not interested in playing the role of a father. However, in a recent episode of Coffee with Karan, when host Karan Johar asked Aamir if he is ready to play on-screen father to Ranbir or Ranveer, the actor readily said yes. Well, we wonder what made Aamir Khan change his mind, especially when he is ready to play father on-screen. For more Bollywood news, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.